anointing of the judge of the judges in this zamana.
Narei takbeer, narei risalat, khalifa-e taaj-ul-shariya.
Log samajh rahe the ki taaj-ul-shariya maulana mufti the, wo to the hi the, wo to ghar se milte, wo to the hi the. Taaj-ul-shariya was the greatest ambassador of ahle sunnat. There was no ambassador like Taaj-ul-Sharia. And this ambassador of Taaj-ul-Sharia was not chosen by you or me or anybody on the stage. The ambassador of Taaj-ul-Sharia was chosen from the court of Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Huzur Taaj-ul-Sharia is lying on the operating table mein maujood tha. Huzur Taaj-ul-Sharia theater ke andar. I was present in the theater. Hazrat is lying on the operating table. Aankh ki operation ki zarurat. There was need for operation. I'm in the theater with Hazrat. Hazrat Sar Mubarak is like this. Sir, Hazrat ki Sar Mubarak aur main yahan aise. Aur yahan doctor khade hokar operation kar raha. He's doing the operation. He says to Hazrat, I am going to give you injection. Hazrat jawab mein kehte hain. Hazrat answers. He says, is there any spirit in this? Alcohol. Doctor says, yes. Yes. Hazrat says, no need. Samajh lijiye meri baat ko. Hazrat says, no need, yani zarurat hi nahi. No need. Doctor ghabrane lagta. The doctor starts to get ghabrahat. Doctor says to us, he's looking to me. He says, how will I do the operation? How will I do the operation? He says to us, doctor, one eyelash goes into your eye. How much of taklif you get? How much of parishani you get? He says, how will I do this operation? He says, aisa karte hai. I will do a small operation and just take out that piece. Wo tukra jo parishan karta hai usko nikal deta, baki Bombay mein kara. Do the rest in Bombay. I said, okay. He says to Hazrat, Hazrat, can I give you just one injection? One only. Small dose. Hazrat says, no, it is forbidden. Hazrat says, it is forbidden. This is Hazrat's taqwa. Huzur Sayyidi Taaj-ul-Sharia says, no. Doctor says to Hazrat, Hazrat, how will I do the operation? Hazrat farmate, Hazrat wahi jawab dete, jo Hujjatul Islam ne diya.
Subhanallah.
Same answer. He says, you do your work, I will do my work. You do your work, I will do my work. Or wallahi lazim, doctor operation shuru kiye, Hazrat bas durood sharif padte ja rahe.
Subhanallah, subhanallah, subhanallah.
He's only reading durood sharif. Hazrat is only reading durood sharif. Doctor starts the operation. Maine dekha ek tukra nikala, maine socha kaam, fir dekha ki gin raha hai, 1 2 3 4, counting kar raha. He's counting. After he finishes the counting, after some time, he leaves down all his things. Apne tamam jo surgery karne wale equipment hai sabko rakh deta. He keeps it down and he says to Hazrat, Hazrat, I am done. Hazrat, I am done. Hazrat jawab nahi dete kuch aur. Hazrat says, well done.
Kya baat hai. Hey, hey, hey.
This was Taaj-ul-Sharia. Hazrat says, well done. और ऑपरेशन के दौरान, ड्यूरिंग ऑपरेशन, एक बात भूल गया डॉक्टर को. हजरत ने एक बार कहा कि देर इज पेन, देर इज पेन. क्योंकि डॉक्टर ने शुरू में कहा था कि देर अगर पेन हो तो बता दे. तो हजरत बाद में वी आस्क्ड हजरत, हुजूर एंटायर ऑपरेशन में तो पेन था, बट यू डिडंट से ऑल द टाइम, यू ओनली सेड वन टाइम. हजरत सेड, डॉक्टर टोल्ड मी बिफोर हैंड इफ देयर इज पेन मस्ट टेल. यही बोलता तो I didn't say it would not be true. So one time at least I told him there is pain. But with all that pain, Huzur Taaj-ul-Sharia, without anesthetic, he had the eye operation. Without anything. I can take this whole night to tell you about Taaj-ul-Sharia, but I won't. But I want to end this baat pe khatam karna chahta. I want you all to understand something. Kuch dino se main sun raha. और वाक्य बयान
सुभान अल्लाह.
यहां शायद है जुनैद भाई, मलावी वाले. जुनैद भाई सिस्टर, उनकी जो बहन है, कहां है जुनैद? हाँ, ये इनकी बहन मलावी में. We were in Harare. Harare mein the. Phone aaya. Phone call came. What was the phone call? Ke Ali Babu ka phone. Ali Babu phoned and he phoned and he said, Ke Hazrat, my granddaughter is going to have a baby. My granddaughter, yes, sab dua piche khade. Hazrat, my granddaughter is going to have a baby. Make dua. Kabir was there also. We are going to the airport. In the car. Make dua. Hazrat dua makes dua. Aur Hazrat kehte ki operation mat karna. Operation ki baat hi nahi hui. Hazrat says, don't do the operation. In other words, C-section, Caesar mat karna. Hum log chalte rahe. आधा घंटे के बाद लोगों की घरों पे दुआ करते करते वहां एयरपोर्ट पे आधा घंटे के बाद आफ्टर 30 मिनट्स और सो फिर फोन आया अली बापू क्राइंग वीपिंग हजरत माय ग्रैंडडॉटर पास्ड अवे उसका इंतकाल हो हजरत को जला लाया आई सेड व्हाई डिड यू डू ऑपरेशन ऑपरेशन क्या के नहीं बोले यस मैंने तो पहले से मना किया था क्यों किया बहुत जलाल में थे Hazrat put the phone down, sir niche rakhte, kuch padhte rahe, phir haath uthaya. Picked up his hand, he started to make dua. Allama sahab was also in the house of Madis Kabir. He said, you say Ameen. So we said, dua maghfirat ho. Reached the airport, phone call came, Ali Babu. Ki Hazrat, they were taking her to a mortuary, zinda ho gayi.
Naarei takbir! उर्से का जो शरिया करामा के का जो शरिया अजमते का जो शरिया मसलके आला हजरत इश्क मोहब्बत मौलाना आफताब आसिम साहब किबला जमात रजाए मुस्तफा हुजूर का ईदे मिल्ला
सो शी केम बैक टू लाइफ और अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह उसके हाथ के रोटी भी खा गया came back to life. What was this? This was the karamat of Huzur Sayyidi Taju Sharia. Ab jo baat keh ke khatam karne wala tha wo keh raha hu. Main kuch dinon se ye baatein sun raha hu. Kuch baatein gusht kar rahi hai. Isliye main dono English Urdu mein bolne ki koshish kar raha hu. Ke Asjad Miyan ke paas kya hai? Huzur faqir ka elan hai. Aapke paas sab kuch You have everything. एक सौ एक बात I ask one question. Public को मेरा सवाल है उलमा को भी एक सवाल I want to ask you one question. आप your house, your car, your family, your children मैं मुरीदों से पूछ रहा हूं आपके घर आपकी फैमिली आपके मकान आपके प्रॉपर्टी अगर मैं आपसे अभी पूछू if I ask you ये सब आपको किसके सदके में मिले हर एक शख्स ये कहेगा कि मेरे हजरत का नजर करम एवरीबॉडी विल से दैट ताज शरिया नजर करम फेल अपॉन मी सो अल्लाह गेव मी दिस एंड अल्लाह गेव मी दैट ऑल द बरकत ऑफ माय पीर हजरत मुरीद बिकम्स अ डॉक्टर आई आस्क्ड हिम हाउ यू बिकेम डॉक्टर इसे अल्लाह का फजल तो है मगर मेरे पीर के नजर
सुभान अल्लाह
सुभान पीर सदका I say, somebody says, Maulana, this person became Mufti and Shaykhul Hadith. How did you become? Karam of Taju Sharia. Taju Sharia's nazar was on me. I became Mufti. Taju Sharia's nazar was on me. I became Qari. Taju Sharia's nazar was on me. I became doctor. Taju Sharia's nazar was upon me. I became lawyer. Taju Sharia ki nazar murido pe ho aur apne bete pe na. Taju Sharia's sight will be on everybody and not on his son. Alhamdulillah, the most...
سبحان اللہ
that is why he is قائد ملت that is why حضور سیدی محدث کبیر who is a true عاشق اعلی
بے شک
حضور محدث کبیر is that ذات who didn't care about himself he cares about اعلی حضرت he cares about the children of اعلی حضرت میں دیکھ رہا ہوں کہ جیسے محدث کبیر ہاتھ باندھ کے حضور تاج الشریعہ کے سامنے کھڑے ہوتے تھے ایسے ہی حضور In the same way, why? Because of his love for the awlad of Sayyidi Ala Hazrat. because of his love for the awlad, that Huzur Muhaddis Kabir announced that he is the Qadi al-Quzzat bin Hind. We, not only India, the whole world accepts. We all accept it. And alhamdulillah, every one of you will say, if I ask now, if I ask that, tell me something, that when I look at you, can I see your peers jalwa in you? You say, no doubt. No doubt, everything is because of my peer. But I want to tell you something, from head to toe, the jalwa of your sheikh is Huzur Sayyidi Qaid Millat. Last year, maine urs mein kaha tha, ki the son of my sheikh is my sheikh. Baat aapko yaad hogi. The son of my sheikh is my sheikh. In 1 year, Huzur Taju Sharia has placed so much of Nazir Karam on Huzur Qaid Millat that he has taken that zimmedari that 1,000 people cannot take. So alhamdulillah, Hazrat, we are with you. And alhamdulillah, our peer, love is with you. We are with you forever. We are only Indians. We are all with you. From all over the world. Because you are the representative of our sheikh. You are the representative of our sheikh. And our sheikh is who? Our sheikh is who? Jane se pehle apne hal batake gaye. Before going, he said himself, Hazrat said to me, that when Abba dunya se gaye, when Abba made wisal, he took his hand like this, and he rubbed it on his face. He rubbed it on his face and he said, Allah, Allah. Go back and look at the history of Ala Hazrat's family. Hazrat Raza Ali Khan did the same thing. He did the same thing. But Hazrat said he did this, and he was saying Allah's name, and he was ecstatic. Do you know why? Because Hazrat was getting what he made dua for. Aapki talat ko dekha jaan. Aapki talat ko dekha jaan di. Kabr mein pahuncha to dekha aap hai. Assalamu alaikum.